lead can rub off the purses and get into a woman's body. The study found these five brands had the highest amount of lead in their purses. Health officials say choosing leather or fabric purses gives you a better chance that all you're carrying around is your purse.
Any guy that's ever picked up a woman's purse knew a long time ago it's full of lead.
Yeah, no kidding.
With the things that you people keep in there.
You know that your purse is heavy when you sit it on the passenger seat and the
airbag lines.
Yeah, it goes off saying, hey, you need your seatbelt on that young child.
And of course, there are Murses too.
Whoa.
That's a purse.
I have an extra large lunch carrier that may have a shoulder strap. That is not a band purse.
All right.